You know, there's been a lot of words about hate talked about today. And it's not coming from this side, Mr. Speaker. It's coming. We don't hate kids. We love them. Why do we have car seats? Who hasn't had a kid that's gotten into the car and said, I don't want to get in the car seat? But no, we do it to protect them. Our kids play football. Are they running around out there without a helmet? No. We require them to wear a helmet because we want to protect them.